Alrighty, yes, well, yeah.
Just stand it. Remember.
She's now our field producer. Alright, I'm Nathan Caldwell.
Be excited about it.
Crack man. And we're talking with Kelly Gremley, who is the president, current president of the Racquetball Club, and a notable, but actually a very accomplished female player. And we're standing in front of draw sheets here because Kelly has kind of a conundrum. Every time you play at these tournaments, you kind of wish there were more like you. Yeah?
Absolutely. I mean, we need to strengthen women's participation in racquetball throughout the state. So I'm really looking forward to up-and-coming women that are excited about the game and just want to have some fun.
Yeah. And you've had to enter, actually, the men's ball
almost every time.
Really?
Almost every time.
And that's too bad. I mean, there's a lot of opportunity for females to come out and play. And if you're at the gym, I mean, it's more fun than
you're doing an excellent job.
Oh, I would be the first one to know that you never see me huffing away, just kind of going nowhere, doing nothing, moving my feet. It's kind of like a mouse food.
Yeah.
You see a little mouse running around, they're going nowhere. It looks kind of boring after about the first 10 seconds. And that's it, but watch a game of racquetball. I think you run about a mile and a half for about a half an hour of racquetball and you never know it. Ask me to run a mile and a half just to go, I wouldn't do it.
Yeah.
Wouldn't do it. They're already giving you the ball, a little distraction. It's fun exercise.
Now, that's what I love about it. Not to offend anyone who likes seafood, but you had a really good fish analogy earlier before we turned the camera on. Do you want to take us through that, please?
Well, I take it. Racquetball is an exercise as trying to get a kid to eat fish. You tell them it's fish, just like you tell them do it for your heart, do it for the exercise, they probably won't do it. Make the fish taste like chicken, they're a little more open to it. I say grab a racket, grab a ball. You don't realize that you're working up a sweat, your hair's probably all out of place, your makeup's probably all over the place, but that's a good time. Disguise it in a fun way and you'll want to do it. Get hooked on it, hit the ground running. So, get the kids to eat fish.
Yes.
Get the women on the racquetball balls.
And you know what the key to that is bring a friend with you so you can play against a friend. Some people think racquetball, when they see it for the first time, it gets a little
It's intimidating. Being the only female on Purdue's club, I was kind of thrown to the lion. It's either you play with the men or you don't play at all. But women, if you have another female friend that you usually look at next to the treadmill or usually look at on the jogging track, give them a racket. I mean, it's a game for two. So by all means, it's kind of a domino effect. You get somebody playing, they talk about it, hey, it's a really fun time. Next thing you know, we had a full women's draw at some of these tournaments, so get out here.
Okay, she's waiting for you.
I'm not that. Do it to have fun. Do it to have fun. Don't do it to win. Don't do it to, be the next pro. Don't do it for money. Do it to have fun.
It could eventually become, that you want to win a national.
It would snowball to something.
Start out just getting yourself active and having a new thing to do.
Don't go out there with more of a goal and have some fun, being productive with your time, doing something healthy, and keeping yourself out of trouble if you're prone to a little more shady activities. But no, for me, it started as have a good time. Don't put on the freshman 15 in college. And now here I am.
Freshman 15.
Oh, God.
Well, I guess, all right. Well, is there anything else you'd like to add?
Ladies, just get out here and play. I mean, I've done it. You can do it. I'm no superstar. I'm no rock star. I'm just a college kid that didn't want to get back. And now I love all you guys' pieces and having a great time with it. So
that's a good way to make friends, too.
Meet
a whole different kind of person.
Yeah, you too. Meet a whole different kind of person.
And eat more fish.
And eat more fish.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
I won't do it, but you should.
That was Dwayne Wolf on the camera. We were